Two little children wandered far from home. Jane said, where are we? Peter said, I don't know. The sky grew dark and angry, and the clouds hung low. And with the rain the sun came, and the big rainbow. And with the rain the sun came, and the big rainbow. They found a friendly hawthorn bush, and they hid inside. Their eyes grew wide with wonder as the colors crossed the sky. Jane said, what is it? Peter said, I don't know. Then laughing turned to Jane and said, it's a big rainbow. Then laughing turned to Jane and said, it's a big rainbow. Rainbow, how you brighten up the sky. Rainbow, will your colors never run dry? I know that you're the reason why. The rain can't stay, you chased it away, then you melted from the sky. The rain can't stay, you chased it away, then you melted from the sky. Their mother came a-looking, looking far and wide. And when at last she found them, how she laughed and then she cried. And as her tears were falling, the rainbow bent down from the sky and caught them in his colors and dried her pretty eyes. And caught them in his colors and dried her pretty eyes. Rainbow, how you brighten up the sky. Rainbow, will your colors never dry? I know that you're the reason why. The rain can't stay, you chased it away, then you melted from the sky. The rain can't stay, you chased it away, then you melted from the sky.